salt and pepper combo. Mm-hmm. So you're going to just salt and pepper this for us. And then you and I are going to work on the buttermilk we've made.
Can I do it now?
Oh, yeah. Go
watch
ahead.
This. Watch this, Lane.
And
watch
go.
This. Nice. Whoa. Good job.
Okay, so we're going to go over here and mince the garlic.
All right, let's do it.
You're going to grab that Bubba paring knife for me there.
I'm trying not to cut myself.
Okay, be careful. So sharp.
This?
It's super
there you
sharp.
Go.
Oh, this is awesome. Like,
that's some salty fish. I love it. Salt makes everything better, right?
Hey, they come out of a salty ocean, so.
Definitely. All right.
The mahi fingers are battered by dredging in seasoned flour, buttermilk, and a final coating of flour before frying at 350 degrees for 2 to 4 minutes. Paired with a simple raspberry Thai dipping sauce, this easy at-home recipe is worthy of any oceanfront restaurant menu.
Here we go.
It's so crispy.
Oh my gosh.
Crunch factor, out of this world, right?
No, incredible. But garlic.